There you go. All right. So if the main light is lit, that means we are on the main layer, which is the main mix or the house mix. So if that is lit and we are on input 1 through 10, then we are on this layer, which includes piano, the wireless mics, Donald, the scripture mic, and the pulpit. If we go to 11 through 20, then we only have the computer left and right. Okay, and those are linked channels, so just use one and they will go up and down together. So let's go back here, and now if we want to go to the mix buses, and for the stream, once the Zoom call has been established and you have linked in, then in order to change levels, you're going to go to 8 on the mix bus, and you'll notice that main went off. That means you're on a mix layer. So now, same thing on inputs 11 or 1 through 10. If I want to change the audio going to the stream for the piano or any of the wireless mics or the pulpit mic, I'm on layer 1 through 10. If I want to change the computer, I can go to 11 through 20. And if there's a video or something playing that we're putting on the stream, I can control that here on 11 through 20. Okay. So now to get back out of that, I can either hit 8 again, and it will default back to the mix, or if it were there, I can simply hit the mix or the main button and it will put me back on the main layer. Always make sure that you know what layer you're on, because you may think you're in the house layer, but you're actually on a mix bus and you're making changes and you're making something else sound bad when you think you're doing the right thing. So take a couple seconds and make sure you're on the proper layer before you make any changes. And that's basically it.
Okay.
And that works.